All right, hey everyone, 412 Gaming here. I'm here to play Scrap Mechanic. Akua Kessai? Akua Kessai? Yeah. However, it's technically pronounced, it's. In short, it's basically water base. My water base survival. But with a twist on the name. Yeah, and this is my truck currently. Yeah, we now got brakes. Well, technically brake. I think I know what I'm gonna do this episode. Well, one thing at least. Attractive. I wanna need one of those. Basically, I'm gonna take one of these, and fill it up at the oil over that way. All right. And yeah, my back tires moved about 10 degrees in, around that much, so I can turn like that without flipping. I actually quite like this truck. Right, so there we go. Hello. All right. One thing I will definitely need to do eventually will be set markers to the oil. Well, technically a marker, like how I have one for the truck. I'll need one for the oil, so I can always know where it is. Chemicals here, which I think I'll fill up one with. I fill up half chemicals. All right, so I got this much. I should have lined it up correct. There, that's decent for now. Yeah, one thing I'm gonna have to do when I'm not recording or doing a live stream is get a lot of wood. Okay. Refine this. Then I can do this. It's a bit further out. Okay. I feel glad I have the the efficiency engine I have right now, since I'm doing a long drive. I've never been this way before. So this leads to, well, a warehouse, but I do think these made materials that are in front of the warehouse right now, because they've got the decorations and such. Well, after I go to the warehouse and grab the stuff, I can go that way and see what's that way in that direction, but then I have to go that way, because this is an oil run. Oh, hello. Ooh, I definitely did that. I have no clue why my thing is invisible, but okay. Alright, so I can take this stuff. I apparently can't take this. Interesting. Very interesting. I have a full inventory. Since I cleaned out since I took care of that, tape bot, I can bring this closer. Ooh. I can take these? Oh, that gives me an idea. All right, that way. Okay. I wish it was a sliding thing. Whew. There we go, now I can see that. At least I'm getting more glass, which I do actually need. And I need better looking lights. There we go. One thing that actually I think would be very wicked to have in this is basically a vehicle recall. Well, technically, it would be that you're calling it. No! Fuck! Okay. Oh yeah. One way up there, da 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 da. I'll see you when I get back to my bag and truck. Okay. Finally made it back, and I've gotten stuff to my truck. This took 5 attempts. Ugh. Nope, 6. 6 or 7. Yeah. I have to head back now because I have no room for anything. At least I found a bunch of stuff I can use. That's good at least. I'll show you when I get back, so see you in a few minutes. Okay, I made it back. I made it back with everything I gathered. No, wrong way. Yes. There. All right, grab all the farming stuff that I can carry at the moment. With the spare, well, soil over here for now. That way, it opens up that chest for more seeds. All right, grab more. Go do that. There we go. That'll do. That'll do. I need more of those. Can I actually make? I'm very much alone. Okay. Oh, I know. I'll figure this out later. Alright, for now, I'm just gonna do this. I'll figure this out when I'm not recording at the moment. Well, that's gonna be for this one. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and see you all next time. Bye.